Okay, wait. Poison. I'm going to go for the Evo Bomber, the bridge. I don't think he'll expect it. I'm going to Tesla here to activate my King Tower, and then I can just go for the log. I take just one goblin hit, maybe two. One goblin hit. Morten's completely destroyed, man. I just need to cycle two poisons, and it's over. Like, maybe two poisons and one log. Drill here. Just going to drill just to make it even harder for him to make a comeback. I'll poison two. Should be good game. If I choke this, I'm probably the worst player. Okay, I'm just going to fire spirit, skeletons, and then log. GG's. Poison log takes. I just need to cycle back to a log. Since I know that, I'm going to go for the drill. Oh, he's just going everything. He wants to make a comeback right now, but it's not going to work. Poison and good game. Amazing match there, honestly. I feel like I completely just outplayed him in that one. I mean, 2,000 damage in a mirror matchup like this is crazy. He even has a slight advantage because of the Dark Prince.